is a literature search and the use of reference managers. It is a 2 days workshop, and it's including a faculty development program. It is a very good initiative from our Department of Clinical Research. And again, once again, congratulate and hope this will be very much useful for all the participants. Almost 80 participants I heard that joined from the enrolled in this program from the different states. It is a very good, and I hope in the future also these programs can keep continuing from the Department of the Clinical Research. And I hope all of you will get more benefited with this program, because nowadays everywhere, wherever you go, they are asking about the publications. What is the research you are doing, the involvement of the any of the person or the faculty in the research wing, that is the more important nowadays. Everywhere, every state government also looking for the jobs in this aspect, and the central government, and of course international their references also will be there. And many firms or issues are asking about their involvement in the research, and so it is definitely a very, very useful program. I personally feel and hope all of you will get benefit for this. And I also thank our collaborators of the Periyar University and other collaborators for participating in this program and supporting this event. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Now I request Dr. Krishna Mohan, Director, sir, to give concluding remarks for this program. Over to you, sir. Sir, you're not audible.
Sir, voice is audible, no?
Krishna Mohan, you can speak.
Mera pad on chest. Then off chest.
Yeah. Only. Program coordinator Dr. Vekananda, Dr. Poon Chandra, Dr. Pranothi and the participants, I welcome you all. First of all, I want to congratulate Dr. Vivekananda and the team for selecting a very good topic, which is very essential for the research, because all these 2 decades, there is a lot of technological development is there, but we don't have how to use it, actually. So once we are properly prepared to use it, so we'll get the proper data, and we can save the time also. That's why it is more important, not the technology. How to use the technology is more important for the research also, because in the research we have to take the previous data and present data also, then correlate with this our research. So once again, I congratulate you, and I hope all the persons will get the enrichment of the knowledge. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, sir, and thank you everyone for giving the brief description about the program and why it is important to attend such kind of program and have such program. Now I invite our project assistant, Mr. Romy Roy, to give away a vote of thanks. Over to you, Mr. Romy.
Romy, vote of thanks. Come. Good afternoon, everyone. It gives me immense pleasure to deliver a vote of thanks for this event to all the dignitaries present here. I thank at the outset Dr. L. Krishna Prasad, Dean Sibar Institute of Dental Science, for giving the support and permitting us to conduct the workshop. I also thank the management and director, Dr. Krishna Mohan, for his outpouring support for this event. I thank our head of department, Vivekanand Kattimani sir, for taking the initiative to conduct the program in association with MDEC for faculty development program. Last but not the least, I also thank all the participants for attending this event. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Romina. Now I request all the participants to be ready for the most coveted lecture and the hands-on by Dr. Vivekananda Kattimani, the mentor and the resource person for this program. So before starting this program, I would like to introduce our resource person. His name is Dr. Vivekananda Kattimani. He is professionally a consultant, oral maxillofacial surgeon, and implantologist and researcher, and passionate a social worker who has working in almost more than 10 to 15 years in our national service team. He did his PhD in oral and maxillofacial surgery from Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences, Andhra Pradesh. and also trained yoga master in therapeutic yoga and international yoga, Vedanta Ashram. He has completed it from the Quebec, Canada. Currently working as the head of the department and department of clinical research and professor and PhD guide in the department of oral and maxillofacial surgery. Sibar Institute of Dental Sciences, Guntur, India. Sir is a PhD guide and accredited external faculty for the Venkateshwara Veterinary University, Tirupati. Having more than 15 years of clinical teaching and the research experience in the field of oral and maxillofacial surgery. He is dedicated to publishing innovations in maxillofacial reconstruction. To his credit, he has published and contributed more than 60 international and national research articles and authored and edited 4 books. Sir owes 1 technology patent for his credit also. Presently working on the Government of India funded project for a bone graft material production and associated with many clinical trials related to COVID surveillance, infection and prevention and control. Recently, Government of India recognized his research and awarded a Bharat Big Grant, a flagship program for the Make in India. For the production of a graft material for the bone regeneration, sir also running few more funded projects from the DSC, Government of India, under the Waste Management Technology Development Project. Sir also awarded the best state NSS program officer by the Government of Andhra Pradesh in 2018 and many more to his credit. Sir has worked in a national service scheme activities in a various capacities in Karnataka, Maharashtra and presently working as a program coordinator of national service scheme of Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences, most prestigious health university of Andhra Pradesh, India. I welcome you, sir. Now I request sir to continue with this program. Over to you, sir.
Thank you very much, Pranoti. I thank my dean, Dr. L. Krishna Prasad Garu, director Krishna Mohan Garu, and MDEC member Purna Chandra Rao Garu at the outset. Because we are coming to the end of the inaugural program, we are having, according to the time schedule, we are going to start the program exactly at 2 o'clock. And before that, I wanted to give a few instructions to all the participants. Whenever you people are joining, you please join with your name because we need to allow you people. And second thing is, you are going to keep the video on for the programs while joining. And second thing is, you should have enough of battery backup for your program, and you need to have a good internet connectivity. So I'll be waiting for the other people to join. 2 o'clock is a schedule. At 2 o'clock, we are going to start with a pre-test. I'm going to send you the pre-test link in the chat box. You please click on the pre-test link so that it will be directed you to the Google Forms. And whenever you complete the pre-test, you kindly submit. You are going to be able to see the test marks also along with the answers. So with this, we are going to take a 15 minutes of break. We have finished the inaugural program very early. Thank you very much at the outset who have all joined for the program. So we'll have a break of 10 minutes. We'll be back to you at 2 o'clock. Thank you.